On YouTube, I'm gonna be doing makeup stuff. Right now, it is about 2:22 in the morning. Stuff you will need is blue glitter eyeliner, pinky brown lip gloss, lipstick, I mean. You'll need some eyeshadow, some matte powder foundation, or foundation, and blusher, like pink blusher, and the brushes you will need. Them kind of brushes. Now, first thing you do is add that all over your face. All over your face. Take a bit of a while to make this. Mine's a bit streaky. It in everywhere. I cannot really see. But I've got some on. Now you add. Now you need the brusher. Nice pink. What was you on there? That don't know, so it doesn't look like, so you don't look like a ghost. I'm doing this quickly, you kind of tell me what's going on. I don't look like, so you don't kind of look like the ghost. No. Now you're gonna add nice. You can either use grey, white, black. Any colour, so I'm going to choose grey colour. And then I'm going to put my eyes. Well, you see, cut it down. Now I'm going to add that. The eyeliner. Now I'm going to go right up to the wall so I can see. You can like skip to 6:21 now. Oh, should I set that engine for? Now you can see I've kind of got it on. And I do out there a bit. Now you're gonna add the lipstick. No, you don't actually look at the lipstick. Put your lipstick on. Now, that's the look you're trying to get. You can make up a name for it, I don't have one. If you've got a suggestion, what should we call this kind of makeup idea? Comment below. Please subscribe and follow on Keek. And watch yourself. And from last time, from tomorrow, I did that art thing. Turned out like that. Put the pink here on the new store. You get that. But then when you've done it, you tart roll or cotton buds. So then warm water or cold water, then you can, or if you've got baby wipes or wipes, makeup wipes, use them to get them off. But that's it. Yeah, it'll be hard to get off if you know. So like, subscribe and comment what this should be called. Bye.